Patient is currently claiming proximate supply drop. Nearby supply drop confirmed.